coffee and blood was about to flow in equal measure. Roshan rose to claim what was his. The hero saw their well was under attack and thought about how best to respond. The Taffy Guardian rose to defend our hero's ally. 10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roshan saw himself as the sovereign of Taffy and did not take kindly to it being stored in a well. Roshan had claimed his prize, leaving devastation in his wake. The second round began.
You'll be dead before you know it.
Roshan had risen, and soon the heroes would reap the whirlwind. Our hero's satchel was filled to the brim with sweet, sweet taffy.
Look there.
Thank you.
Know well
the
we'll
hero
be able
could
to protect
tell
that
the
guardian
from
engaging the enemy. 10 seconds remain. The stakes couldn't be higher.
My Taffy waits for me.
Death would come to anyone who stood between Roshan and his Taffy. 10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The enemy laughed as Roshan tore the well asunder. Roshan was content and drifted off to sleep. The Grieveling was in full swing, but it was too early to decide a victor. The Taffy Guardian needed the hero's help, but the question remained, would a true hero has no time for death? Roshan would have his Taffy, and he would destroy anything and anyone to get it. 10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The hero smiled as Roshan tore apart the well, brick by brick. Off to sleep, snuggling his Taffy as a mother would her babe. The fourth round began. Candy was so strong that not even death could hold the hero back. Roshan walked, the earth shook, and babies wept. The plot to store candy in the enemy well was fully in motion. Thank you. Temporary setbacks are never going to deter the hero. Shan set his sights on the Taffy. Ten seconds remain. Five, four, three, two, one. Rashan's lust for candy was satiated, but only momentarily. Gripped their mounts and prepared to clash for the fifth time. Longer. If the hero did not protect the well, Roshan would soon come. The hero's wells were under attack. Estimated their enemies, but there was no time to curl up and die. Roshan slept the sleep of the victorious, his filthy lucre clinging to his claws. Soon the white snow would be painted. Taffy Guardian was not afraid of the enemy. Intentions. The only question was, could they change fate? 10 seconds remained. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Only one more well stood between our hero and the hero's allies began to sabotage the well of their enemies. Silence filled the air. Roshan slept once more. A single well remained on each side. Who would emerge victorious? Roshan stepped onto the field with murder and candy on his mind.
Yes.
Enemies quaked, fearing what would happen if they were to encounter them. Roshan had chosen his target and made his approach. 10 seconds remained. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. two, one. Roshan had had his fill, and the hero remained victorious.
And he managed to eke out a win.